And now for terrible voice acting advice with Jerry Blacklisted. A good way to spice up your audition is with improv. A quick beat and natural reaction in a simple line can make a difference. But you gotta hammer in the improv. Start with 2 minutes of dialogue that's not in the script. Add an unnecessary backstory. Shove a joke in there with a punchline. Really? Make sure the client knows that you are funny, dang nabbit. This has been Terrible Voice Acting Advice with Jerry Blacklisted.